Storm. It sure is storming up a storm out there. Woof.
It sure is, Callie. Hey, why don't you pass the time? We talk about how much we love Christmas.
Father, can you tell us a Christmas story?
Of course, the children. It's time to read a story I like to call The Gift of the Horse Magi.
There once was a young couple, and although they had no money, they loved each other very much. The boy's most prized possession was his watch, and the girl's was her long blonde hair. Knowing she had no money to purchase her husband a new band for his watch, she sold her hair. When she returned, her husband had a surprise for her.
I got you some combs. But where is your hair?
She had sold it.
Oh, I sold my watch to get you the combs.
And then they realized all they needed was their love.
That was wonderful. May we please have another?
A Horse Christmas Carol.
There once was a grumpy old horse doctor named Ebenezer Storm. He didn't care for anything but himself and his own money. Ebenezer Storm hated Christmas and did not get the hype about it. His employee was a poor young horse named Horse Cratchit. Horse Cratchit had a small, sickly son named Tiny Tim. Cratchit asked for the Christmas bonus from Ebenezer Storm, but Storm said no. Later that night, he was visited by an apparition of his old co-worker, Jesse Marley.
Ebenezer Storm, you've been a very, very bad boy. You'll be visited by 3 apparitions tonight.
Woof. Who are you?
Woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, woof, woof. Woof. Woof, 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 woof. Woof, woof.
Yeah. Who are you?
I am the apparition of Christmas present.
But what are you supposed to tell me?
I am here to tell you that your co-worker, Horse Cratchit, could not afford any gifts for his family, for you didn't give him a Christmas bonus. But they knew all they needed was love.
Who are you? I'll be good, I promise. I'll show no greed anymore. I promise to you that I will make this Christmas the best one yet. Horse Cratchit, Merry Christmas! Here is your bonus.
God bless everyone.
Well, children, while these were all fun and good, we still have to remember the true meaning of Christmas. Here is the story of the birth of Jesus Horse Christ.
God bless us, everyone.
Cast of Storm.
Horse.
Hannah Downey as Callie. Megan McGarry as Storm.
Horse.
Becca Moore, Abby Bromley, and Sarah Roth as Kanye. Emma Downey as Uncle Jesse. Sarah McHugh as Aunt Millie. Amelia Narducci as Spot. Hurricane Katrina and Hurricane Tortilla as the children. And Rain Cloud the Fish as Sunshine the Horse. The crew includes Kelly McGarry and Assistant Director Tutter.